Canada's natural resources are among the most diversified in the world. But the road to a low-carbon future has its challenges. Here's the situation. Nearly two-thirds of the energy consumed in Canadian homes is used for heating and cooling. This represents a basic need for Canadians, especially given our cold winters and hot summers. To reduce energy consumption and greenhouse gas emissions, we must rethink traditional methods of heating and cooling. But what can be done? Every day, scientists and engineers at Natural Resources Canada's CanMet Energy Research Centres are working to find low-cost, clean energy solutions to this issue. Here's how. Today, air source heat pumps represent one of the most promising technologies for heating and cooling our homes. They allow for a significant reduction in our energy consumption. A heat pump extracts heat from the cold outside air and transfers it inside our home. To this end, a compressor inside the device uses electricity to increase the temperature of the heat extracted from the outside air. The heat pump can also provide cooling by transferring warm indoor air to the outside. The energy provided by the outside air is free. Consumers only pay for the electricity used by the compressor. Canada's cold climate is a challenge. When the temperature drops, heat pumps have trouble transferring heat from outdoors to indoors in order to warm our homes. This is why our researchers are hard at work trying to adapt air source heat pumps to our Canadian climate. Heat pumps are one of the many technologies that CanMet Energy believes will help make Canada a safer, healthier place and create a low-carbon economy. And it's only the beginning. CanMet Energy. Science at the service of all Canadians.